ഹൈ ഗുഡ് മോർണിംഗ് ആൾ, ഐ എം ഡോക്ടർ ഹിഷാം ഹൈദർ വണ്ടൂർ. ടുഡേ ഐ എം ഗോയിങ് ടു ഡിസ്കസ് അബൌട്ട് ഇറക്റ്റൈൽ ഡിസ്ഫങ്ഷൻ, ED ഓർ ഇമ്പോട്ടൻസ്. മെനി ഓഫ് ദ പേഴ്സൺസ് ആർ അഫക്റ്റിംഗ് വിത്ത് ദീസ് ED ഓർ ഇമ്പോട്ടൻസ് ഡ്യൂ ടു മെനി റീസൺസ്. The definition of the impotence or erectile dysfunction is inability to perform sexual intercourse due to lack of erection of a male sexual organ. Otherwise, we can tell about no proper erection of sexual organ of a male or penis, and he can't able to perform the sexual intercourse or sexual any sexual activity. This is the normal definition of a erectile dysfunction or impotence. This may be in complete erectile dysfunction, complete impotence, or otherwise may be partial impotence or partial erectile dysfunction. May be sometimes the in between the intercourse there may be sudden loss of the erection also. So this is the main important point of in concern of many men, many persons. Because in sexual life is the very important thing in anyone's life, so we want to take care of our sexual health also. Many reasons are there to identify before we going to treatment for the ED or impotence. I'm going to discuss three important points, three important causes of the erectile dysfunction today. The first important reason is the physical factors. Physical factors means many diseases or many other diseases, other causes also leads to impotence or ED, like diabetes mellitus or hypertension or cholesterol or cardiac related issues. These all are diseases also leads to erectile dysfunction or loss of the erection or impotence. The second important point, second important causes is the psychological factors. Many of the psychological issues like anxiety and depression and stress, these are the other important points of the important causes of the erectile dysfunction, and also the relationship breaks, relationship issues. The relationship issues also cause to ED or impotence like that. And the third important cause is that other lifestyle factors, lifestyle problems. That may be regarding addictions to the smoking or smoking habits like that, and overuse of the alcoholism and overuse of the drugs, and a lack of exercise and poor diets. Poor intake of food like that. These all are the major causes of the all persons having erectile dysfunctions or impotence. So if we have occurring, or if some persons will come to doctors and asking any treatment is there to reduce our this problem, to overcome the erectile dysfunction, to overcome the impotence. So we want to analyze the patient first. We want to ask the many questions like any other histories is there, any other causes is there, any other diseases will be there or not. So we want to ask all in detail, and we want to test some particular laboratory tests like that, if the patients have diabetes mellitus or not, cholesterol is there or not, or any other uric acid like that, any lifestyle diseases is there or not, thyroid is there or not like that. We want to identify any underlying causes there or not. Then we want to manage that lifestyle disease also before we going to treat the erectile dysfunction. And we also want to know about the our mental health, our stress, or regarding any issues or depression like that, and how going about our relationship in smooth or not. These all are the main factors we want to take care, and also we want to manage our lifestyle. First thing, we want to do exercise properly, exercise doing exercise daily in 40 minutes at least, like aerobic exercise like cycling or walking or running like that. And we want to control our food. We want to take more food with rich proteins, like green leafy vegetables, fruits, or protein rich foods also. And also we want to drink plenty of water in day to get more helpful in the erectile dysfunction treatment. And also we want to improve our blood circulation to the penis. The main reason is the circulation or blood circulation to the penis is reducing due to the many reasons I mentioned above. So we want to take care of all these problems, and we want to avoid all the other addictions like the smoking, alcoholism and drug addictions, and also we want to do exercise like that. These all are the important points we want to take care, we want to modify, we want to change in our life. Then we can easily manage our erectile dysfunction, we can easily manage our impotence. And also we can take the treatment for the erectile dysfunction. The homeopathy has many treatments, many good medicines to overcome the erectile dysfunction and the impotence. Thank you all.